Folks, we've got another really nice class of summer members out here. Top eight is really staff. It's two females that are first and second. Just really, really ideal in terms of the way they're made. Females that I think excel the class in terms of their extra depth of rib. They're powerful in terms of the top line, very sound off their feet legs. Extremely angular and quicker through their frames. I think both of these heifers are extremely high quality. Heifer that leads the class, I think she just looks really stout in terms of her loin and her top line. When she gets her set up, she's pretty deadly from the side profile. We really like the way she balances and the forward and rear rib. Heifer that's got some extensions and sound off her feet legs. That is very, very complete today. We really like the heifer that follows her in terms of her bones, bone density and structure. Another heifer that she likes in terms of that strength and top line. Super deep rib. She's maybe not quite as expressive in her muscle pattern as the heifer that wins the class. But you get behind her, there's certainly some length and depth to go with that size and that overall mass. Coming back to her third, I really like her in terms of her length and side. She's probably pretty powerful made in terms of her muscle structure. She's long-sided. She gets a little coarser, but when we analyze her in terms of her shoulder, she's a little coarser, a little wider. We like the depth of rib and the width of body. I just like to give her a little more looseness on both ends. She's not quite as powerful in terms of her depth of rear rib to compete with the top two members, but very complete, very solid, and a lot of muscle to go with it. We've got a really long-sided leading French time right from here in forward. Female, I think, is in terms of length of sides, the longest here in the class. Along with that, she's a little more straight in terms of her size. I'd like to give her a little more depth of body, a little stouter bone to go with that size. Female that brings up the class, I'm going to really give her an angular running heifer. She's long-sided as well. She's just not as powerful in terms of her overall mass and size to go higher than base class. You get two really nice heifers. Congratulations.
The placings for class 1108 early summer yearling heifer. First, to entry 138, Meadowwood Farms with Meadowwood Avenue. Second, 134, Stephen Silverberg at Overfill at the Avenue. Third, 136, Alex Gordon with Moonshine by Katrina. Fourth, 135, Andre Meisky with Mitchell Powell, Hilaria. Fifth, Daniel Romani with Harmony Meadows, South Island. And the winner this time will be entries for a champion, a reserve champion, and intermediate heifer.
Definitely form it. I think you get behind her and she's got some wisdom. was a heifer, my hair, but still a very complete female. I like her extension to her front end and her stoutness of bone. Heifer that just won the class, you get her back out here. Again, just a really powerful female. For many angles, we really appreciate the shape of this heifer. She's got as much natural thickness and width when you get behind her and view her from the side. I think she balances beautifully well. She's long in her top line. She's got some strength at top. Again, you put her on the move, a very sound female. She'll be in your division. She hit four in the second place in contention for reserve. Congratulations.
The champion of intermediate heifer for today's show, entry number 138, Meadowood Farms, Meadowood Avenue. The reserve champion, entry 134, Stephen Silverberg with Holbrook Hill, Aphrodite. Congratulations. In the ring at this time, class 11, junior yearling heifer, and we have 5 entries.
class puts most of the things together for me today. She combines a depth of grip with a lot of balance and style and eye appeal. Everything that's really uniquely presented and is very elegant and smooth around the room. This kind of game is really clean in terms of the lines. The condition she's in for today, I just think she offers a lot in terms of muscle and mass and overall power. And then for the most closely followed turns are light color right here in second. Below the grid and the length of side of the scale. She's in the air with more conditions than she had the last year for the class. We're in the female. There's also pretty in terms of her appearance. She's not quite as attractive from the hot camera.
The placings for class 111, Jimmy Gale and Heffer. First will be 140. Galloway, we have steps on the side. Second, 141, Steven Silverberg and Colbert Hill. Half Thoman. Third, entry number 143, Skip Farms with Sunny Brook Serene. Fourth, 142, Margaret Paul with Pine View Blossom. And fifth, entry number 139, Evan Fortman with Moon Shadow Taylor. We have one entry for class 1012, Early Junior Year Endeavor. Thank you.
pair out here for the division. Let's give our first and respect a second round of applause. Bring these connectors back out of the division. The heifer on the farthest side for the female. Again, we talked about it, just balance and a completeness. She's really beautiful from the side. She profiles nicely. She's got plenty of depth before and you're ready to go with that. She's tremendous in terms of her hip and her high leg. You get behind her, there's some shape. You know, then picking on her, maybe like to see her flex a little bit better when you put her on the move. When she wants to go, I think she can get out there and reach and get a little bit sidebody there when you brought her back out, but still a very complete female, ultra female, and just I think you're very nice group power to make it. And then for the one last class, the single entry, we talked about again, she's got some width, she's not as attractive to that running, not as structurally sound from her knee down, a little bit lighter in terms of her fungency, but still a really nice female. We're going to use the American gentleman coming on the far end, she'd be your division champion. We'll bring the second place into reserve.
The champion junior heifer in this morning show, ending number 140. Fell Oakley, but step aside. The reserve champion junior heifer, ending number 141. Steven Silverberg, the Cobra Kill, Alfred Coleman. Congratulations. In the ring at this time, class 1016, Irwin Senior Heifer. And there are second entries in this class.
I give the answer.